the Hoops Family Network. If you are brand new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and make sure you come down and say hello to us down in the comment section. And while you're at it, make sure you tap that bell to make sure you get all of our post notifications every time we put out a video. And today we are here at the Mckinley National Memorial and Museum. So today we're gonna go and show you guys the actual memorial that the President William Mckinley is buried in, along with his wife and two daughters. And then the museum, we're gonna give you a walkthrough tour of that as well and show you a little tour around inside. So come join us for the ride.
Thank you.
the museum. But if you're interested, we took a couple pictures. We're going to post them down below. And we also were able to experience the dinosaur exhibit. There was some hands-on science STEM stuff. There was also William McKinley's artifacts that he had, and there was a whole section of what the town was like back in the day. So if you are ever here in Canton, Ohio, you definitely want to visit this. The memorial and the museum both. It is definitely worth the money. We had a great time today. It is $10 per adult, $8 per child.
For the museum only, not the monument.
For the museum. The monument, it is free to just go up, explore it. Pay your respects. There is a sign about everything William McKinley did in his life, and it might be hard to see in the video. I will put it in the video, but I will make a caption if it's hard to read. So thank you for coming with us today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please comment down below if you have anything like this in your area. Or, have you ever been here? Please let us know down in the comments. If you're brand new, please subscribe, hit the post notifications button, give this video a thumbs up, and comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day, and remember, opportunities are created. You are the creator of those opportunities. Bye. Also, if you're interested, we have a second channel. It's called The Hoops Paranormal. We did a spirit box session here that I will link in the video card above. Thank you and have a wonderful day.